Second and 10 on the 44. They're going to go for a passing play again. It's caught. He goes out. And the clock stops. 9 seconds to go. Broncos at the 30. And here you have to ask, do you want to go to overtime? Or do you want to go for it all? One more chance. Looks like they've brought out the kicker. But the Saints take a timeout. Mind games here and some re-strategizing from Dennis Allen and crew. What an ending. What a finish. Here on Tuesday night primetime football. From the 37. Are we going to overtime? We may very well be. Kick is good. Broncos make it 17-17 here at the Superdome. We've got a few seconds left, and the Saints have two timeouts. Derek Carr on the sidelines, hoping to pull off a miraculous moment here with 6 seconds left on the clock. We're either going to overtime, or we're going to see one of the most memorable finishes to an NFL game ever. Two timeouts for the Saints. They really want to leverage those, and they'll be praying for a touchback. Will they get their wish? It's gone high, and it has indeed gone for a touchback. Saints out to the 30. Again, two timeouts. What can you do with that? They're going for a passing play. Looks like a Hail Mary formation. Receivers take off downfield. Carr waits for the right moment. There's the throw. Time runs out. Flag on the play. Catch was made. Flag on the play. What an ending. And it looks like pass interference. 60-yard penalty. 60-yard penalty. And that is broken up at the gates for the Saints with no time left to go for a field goal. The kick is up. It's good. Saints win. What a game and what an ending. From the Superdome, New Orleans 20, Denver 17. Goodbye and good night. We'll see you on Thursday for hockey. Wow.